from the National Family Planning Board, we have them coordinating the Rispek Tour.
Live a life free of discrimination and free of stigma. So it's up to each and every one of us to make sure that we ourselves respect everybody, no matter
what. You have a problem, you have an issue, mainly with regard to domestic violence, rape, and even adults who are still experiencing perhaps some form of just in terms of your mind being ready to accept where you are as an adult.
We do treatment literacy trainings, which that covers learning about your medication, about the importance of taking your medication. JN Plus also provides redress services through our JADS, which is Jamaica Anti-Discrimination System.
We're from the RGD office, aka the birth paper office, aka you want to change out your last name, forget your marriage certificate office, AKA somebody that I have to get
claiming
that left in the certificate.
Love your body, treat your body right.
Very important right that you have here in these rural parts is right to your property.
One more time.
Property rights. You have right to your property. I know that a lot of farmers are here, and they are on people land. They are on a land for years, but they don't have a title. That don't mean that you don't have a right to it.
Say it one more time.
It doesn't mean you do not have a right to it. Listen up.
Listen up.
Don't make nobody come tell you, sir, because you're on the land and you don't have the title. It's not yours. Just suddenly like that. You have been farming this land, providing for the community, providing for your family for over 30 years, and all of a sudden it's not yours because you have the title? No such thing. And if anyone comes and tells you that, you can come to the office of the public defender because you have a right to property.